Quack.
I'm here at Griffith University's Nathan campus, and we're about to try something. Well, I'm about to try something very, very exciting for me because I've never had a chance to do it before. I'm about to try VR in a new segment we're calling Maximum Reality. Our first game is serious business. It's accounting, and accounting is serious. It's serious because it's for adults. It has numbers. It is from the future, like what numbers are. I've got to say thank you to Crows and Squanchtendo for sending me an advanced copy of this game for review purposes, so I'm not getting paid to do this, but it is fun. Let's hybridize our synergies. Let's uptick our workflows. Let's look at our 401k, the economy, money, NASDAQ. Before we get started, before we do anything in this lovely, lovely space, Lewis, who are you and where are we?
My name is Lewis Carter. We are at Griffith University in the Idea Lab. I'm a PhD student here looking at interaction design and VR. The Idea Lab does research and development in emerging technologies. So that's why we have lovely headsets like this one.
Oh, so this is where the magic occurs and the synergies get hybridized and all the accounting.
Yes, we are about to account.
This is exciting. Well, let's get started.
Your Excels?
I brought every Excel, all of them at once. It's a very large binder.
We should have enough space.
It's connected by rings, like good binders are. Anyway, I'm going to give this to you as you put that on me. Wait, yeah.
Right, this is definitely working well. All right, so I'm going to put that on your face and drag it down. Now it should be pretty loose, and then we'll tighten it.
Professionals.
Yes. We've definitely not done this before.
Oh, shit, it just says this is real.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god, my hands are curses. I game by. Fuck. All right. This is immersion unlike anything I've ever experienced. Okay, this is the first time I've seen that logo. This is all very exciting. Oh my god! I'm in a large area. Projected earnings, tax deductible. Dawn of VR. Oh, look at the shadows. Smith and Smithson virtual reality accounting. This is all very serious. This is the future. So it's trigger, and that's... Yeah! I'm the best at accounting. Yeah, see? Oh, no. Okay. It does not like multi-cursor.
Oh, yes, you must be our new accountant.
I am.
Finally. Yeah, I hope you like your new accounting office.
Yeah, we're super excited about the accounting work you'll be doing.
Yes, this is splendid. Yeah, we've been
amazing.
Without an accountant for far too long.
Can't get anything done without an accountant.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, things have been a mess around here. We have no idea where we are with the finances.
Can't crunch the numbers without an accountant.
All right, well,
can't
enough of the pleasantries. Let's get you all situated.
Oh, these
all
are
right.
The numbers.
Pop open the cartridge slot there on the desk. Pop it open, push down on it.
Cartridge slot.
And it will pop open.
It will pop open.
Pop open the cartridge slot.
Cartridge
push
slot.
Push it to pop,
pop
it.
Pop that shit.
All you have to do is push down on it, and it'll spring up out of the desk. It's grey with a red bit in the middle.
Yeah, push it up. Pull it up something.
Red with a grey bit in the middle?
It's on the table, and it's grey and it's red.
Oh,
it's
fuck.
On both of those things.
Okay, so it's definitely
down,
this bit with all the numbers.
Pop up.
On the table!
I'm
it'll
never getting
up.
That back.
There might be some things on the table, but you can move it all off. You can figure that fucking out.
I wonder,
out.
Here's the test.
So you can figure that out.
I think you have to pull
no.
it!
You've got to
right.
pull open the... You've got to pull it open. You've got to reach down in there.
No, alright.
Yank
fuck.
It open. You've got to yank open
I
the
kinda wanna kick
slot
it.
On the desk.
I have to pull it!
Right, yeah, you've got to pull it. It's up, up. Grab it
and
you
can't be broken.
Like, wrap your hand around it and try to moving it up or something.
Alright, so you grab the red
I mean,
thing
I know that they want me to
desk,
do this, but I really want to just keep hearing.
Thing, grab it with
this
both
is great.
Your hands and you yank it. You yank it all the way up to the sky. Whoopity-doo. There you go.
Yank it up to the sky, man. You can do it. Just pull that thing. It's red.
Hug it off. Fuck. Oh, good. Pretty simple, isn't it? A cartridge slot built right into the desk. That's what you'll see a picture of in the dictionary
yep.
if you look up the word efficient.
Well done! That was really efficient!
Okay, so Now you'll need to get the cartridge. Where did we put it again?
We put it somewhere in this room, I think.
It's in the desk drawer. Try that.
It's in the desk drawer. Yeah.
Oh, no, wait, no. It's inside the top drawer of the file cabinet. That's where it is. It's not in the desk drawer.
I just want to keep hearing it. It's in good.
It's in the top file
cabinet. Oh, God.
Drawer.
Oh, yeah, of course.
No, it's not in there. No way, Jose. No, it's not in there.
I don't get why no one would do this. This is all you can do.
It's not in there. No way. No, sir. No, boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Oh, no. It's not in there.
Yeah.
It's not.
Take that, the future.
It's under the plant.
Oh, no. Oh, yes. I mean, oh, no.
Under the
plant. It's not in there. That's not it.
Fuck you, you. Fuck you. Fuck. It's under the plant. It's under the plant. Fuck you. It's under the plant.
Yeah, it's under the plant. I guess fuck you for not getting it. It's under the plant.
You're stupid. You're pathetic. It's under the plant. It's under the plant, you. Fuck you, you.
This is lighter than I thought it would be.
Fuck you.
I'm getting really annoying. Did you still not get that thing?
It's under the plant. Fuck you. It's under the plant.
Under the plant. It's under the plant.
Under the plant. The cartridge is under the plant. It's under the fucking plant. Fuck you. It's under the plant. It's under the plant. Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you. It's under the plant.
Put the cartridge in the slot now, please. Right. All right. Finally. So, in a moment, your VR goggles will pop out of the deck.
Any moment now.
Probably this large of your square here.
It's the newest craze in accounting. VR accounting is the new thing.
It's the newest craze in accounting. Virtual reality accounting. In the desk, and it'll
I wonder.
Your accounting speed will be dramatically increased by these, these virtual reality goggles.
Cool.
Once they pop up out of the desk, just pick them up and put them on and dive.
That's my calculator.
Right into the numbers.
Oh!
Step right into the numbers. We're so excited about this.
Okay.
Just step right in and into accounting.
No.
Good luck with it all. Bye now. Bye.
Bye.
I'm a little worried. Like, cause it's making noise. No.
What?
I wanna like do it so that it doesn't like hurt my whole everything. There we are. Oh! Holy shit! Oh! Electrical hazard. No personnel authorized. Temperature is okay. 22 degrees Celsius, that's a nice little temperature. Look at this fucking place. Look at all these shadows. Look at that creepy hole in the tree.
Whoa.
Fuck you. Fuck you, get out of here.
What the shit?
Get the fuck out of here, fuck you. What are you doing here in my place?
That's a
What are you
that's
doing
a wire.
In my place? Get the fuck out of here. You get the fuck out of here! What
Come
are you doing
me, son?
In my place? This is my... Hey, no, don't touch these goggles! Those are my goggles! Put it back! This is my stuff! You're taking my stuff! Get out of here!
I wonder.
You don't know how to use those goggles! What is this? This is your place? This is
my
place!
Oh my god,
place.
Was that
this
always there?
This is your place? Get out of here! This is hard! Who is that? Who is it on the phone?
Really bad.
Who is that?
Hey,
don't you answer that phone! Don't you dare answer that phone!
That's
my phone from my world! You're in my world! Who is it? What are they saying? Who is it on the phone? Fuck you! Get the fuck out of here! This is my world!
Oh
shit!
Who is that? Who is it on the phone? Who is that?
God, we shouldn't have messed with VR!
Ah!
Don't you dare answer that phone! That's my phone from my world! You're in my world!
Who's
Who
screaming
is
at you?
What did he say? Are
his eyes red?
Who's
fuck
there?
You. Get the fuck out of here! This is my world!
Get out of there! You need to get out of there,
fuck
man!
Oh,
get
out
of here!
Really
get the
fuck
out of here!
Go.
Fuck
you!
We're
what are you
there?
Doing
you
here in my place?
Alright, so
you
hang up
it.
Now!
You
it's gonna be fine! Don't worry about it! You'll be fine!
You broke it! It's important! You're not supposed to take that thing out of there!
This is chaos!
This is my place! This is my world! Where did you even come from?
Don't
here.
Put it on.
Put that back. That's my
world. Don't put it on.
Fuck you. This is my world. It's important. This is my
world.
What? You broke
I've got
my
to kill myself.
You're coming in here and you're messing everything up. Get out of here. Who are you? Why are you here? Nobody told you how to get here. Get out of here. You broke it. You
what is this saying?
You broke my
metal battery.
Thing. You broke it.
In case light is out.
In. You're not supposed to take that thing out of there. You don't even know what you're doing. This is my place. This is my world. Where did you even come from? Get out of here. Put that back. Put that back. That's my thing. Fuck you. Fuck you. This is my world. It's important. This is my world, and you broke my thing.
This is fucking insanity.
Hello! Ah! Who are you?
What the shit hell,
so
balls fuck,
to
why?
See you. Thanks for being here in my dungeon. I don't know who you are, but I am so miserable and lonely by myself, I'd like you to stay forever. Please, please hang out so we can chat about... Oh, there's my knife! Thank you! Thank you for cleaning up my mess. Ah, I couldn't have done it without you. I'm so glad that you're here with me. I am so happy that you are here with me because let me tell you, I have spent the last
oh,
week
God.
Just eating everything, like I said. Just cupcakes, food, garbage. I go through garbage, and I'm so glad I have somebody like you here in my dungeon and to help me just clean up everything.
I mean, I kind of regret picking up the knife straight away because I would have liked to hear what he had to say.
It was an unfortunate thing. You have something in you that is so...
Oh, God, he's blinking asymmetrically.
It's so beautiful. It's in your eyes. It's in your eyes.
This is so fucking disgusting.
Shit just sparks up in my brain. Anyways, I'm the king, like I said, so I have this ridiculous job.
It's not working.
Jeez, I mean, the things I have to do during a day, you wouldn't believe how many people's throats I would have to cut out in one single day.
What?
I'm not going to tell you about that. We'll get into that later. We're going to get into that later. You're going to hang out here, and we're going to talk about this while
what
I eat.
What are these things? And,
oh,
what is
you
this?
Know what? Let me tell
what
you
is,
about
what is,
the other
what is
day,
this going on here?
I put this guy on a guillotine.
Why are these?
And he wouldn't die for 3 hours.
What the fuck is that? Does
three
that say sexy
hours?
Time?
He wouldn't die. He wouldn't die. I'm
sex.
Okay. I'm not supposed to be doing
I'm
this.
I'm seeing sex.
You're here for that reason.
I see sexy time.
That's
what does anyone else
why
say?
You're here. So you can sit here and wash and clean things up. And while they... While we clean them up, they go away and we can eat more.
Oh, yeah.
We can
bye.
Eat everything.
Why? No.
I'm a king. These are the types of things I have to do. And if you don't understand that, then
oh,
you,
that's
well, you have
not
no
what I expected
choice.
At all. Is there
you
another
to, you're
one?
Still here because I'm a king. I am
I
a
can't.
King. And you have no fucking choice. You have to do everything I tell you. You have to do everything.
Oh, fuck! I will freely admit that scared the living shit out of me. Yeah, because it fucking comes at you. This is... Oh, God. As soon as I look away, someone's gonna come here. I wonder, can I just, like, can I get some bits out? Yeah, I can. Oh, no! Don't roll away. Don't roll. I don't think I can get that anymore. Oh, no. Oh, this was a... Oh! Oh, yeah, just get all in there. Alright, fucking... Is that a... Oh, there's a little grate that's happened. Alright, fucking...
Alright, good news. We've triangulated your position inside virtual reality, and you're literally standing right next to the King of VR.
We have the technology to locate your position, and this guy, he knows everything about VR.
His heart is a pair of VR goggles, literally.
His middle name is VR.
All right, I was scared for a moment, you know. I thought that maybe everything would go really badly, but
you're,
no.
You're really lucky that you just happened to stand... Right next to the King of VR! I mean,
is this
dude,
the King of VR?
That guy's crazy, you know,
there we... Wait a second, why are you being so quiet? What's going wrong? What's
wait,
gone down?
Wait, why are you being so quiet?
What's oh, no!
What's going on? Standing right next to the King of Virtual Reality, and
this
why
guy?
Can't I hear him? He never shuts up! Is
this
he okay?
Is so
guy,
fucking cool!
Is that guy okay? What have you done? What
he's
happened
fine.
There?
Listen, you put the king on. Put the king of virtual reality on the phone.
Sir? Excuse me, sir? Sir, this is for you.
You just gotta get out of there.
There has to be a way out of this!
Can you? Okay, well, we gotta go. So, bye-bye!
Bye now!
Okay, here's the thing, game. I'd like it if you didn't make that noise, actually. Oh, God. Here's the thing I'm not a fan of. Apply gently on face. Oh no. Yeah, see this. This is nice. This is a nice calming white. Soon to be replaced by a literal hellscape.
Hey, dude. Oh, hey, come here. Come here and play us.
Play us, bro. You want to get up in here and play these bones?
Man, you a kip. Come here and play me. Play me really hard.
I want you to pick
holy
up those
shit.
And play these bones, boy.
Hey, bud. Bud, come here and play me. Play me.
Hey,
yo,
bud. Hey, come on, bud. Play
dude,
me.
Dude, come here, man. Play me,
can I pick
yo.
These up?
Oh, yeah, bro. Now you're playing them bones.
Oh, you're playing them.
Oh, my
good.
God.
Yeah, play those bones. Yeah.
Hey, don't you ever stop playing those bones, dude.
You play those bones up. You play those bones down. You play
you gotta
them.
Just keep playing them motherfucking bones, dude. Just keep playing those fucking sweet bones.
Play my bones. Yeah.
Ooh, that's one of my bones you just played. Booyah.
Oh, my God.
Bones, boy. I'm playing them. I'm playing them.
Oh, man. Really? Hitting the right bones right now. You just hit two of the right bones in a row.
Can you put two in your mouth? Two of them bones. Two of them bones. Just put them in your mouth.
Oh, you guys, you're getting all these bones. You're playing all the bones. You're playing every
bone. Use your toes. Use your toes. Use your toes.
Oh, yeah, you're really playing them bones.
This is sick.
Oh, he's playing them.
You're making me uncomfortable.
Faster, faster.
Oh, ow. Okay.
Stop it!
Don't stop. I'm gonna hold my breath, but don't stop. Don't stop. Oh my God, Vester! Oh my God, Vester! Oh my God.
All right, let's all take a moment.
Yeah, keep you just.
Whoa! Why'd you stop?
Let's all take a moment.
You were playing them bones so good. What are you doing now?
And you're making creepies on me.
Can you?
Ooh, that's one of my bones you just played. Hoo-yah.
I'm gonna take one of those little bones away.
Whoa. Ooh, that's one of my bones you just played. Hoo-yah.
I'm gonna take one of those little bones away and put it in your mouth. You put a little bone in your mouth.
What?
Oh, man, you really
this is making me feel really weird. I'm being objectified by.
Two, can you put two in your mouth? Two of them.
By skeletons.
Just put them in your mouth.
Oh, you guys, you're getting all these
no, you know what? Fuck this.
Use your toes.
Whoa. Oh, yeah, bro. Now you're playing them bones.
Oh, you're playing them.
Whoa.
Yeah, you really gotta stop now.
Whoa, stop the bones. Why'd you stop playing the bones?
That's
do you know
thing.
What happens when you just stop playing my bones? Like, do you know what happens when you just stop and I don't get to say it just really, really bugs
hey,
me.
It's a bunch of bullshit.
Oh,
you
Jesus.
Come back and keep playing the bones.
If I stay
man.
Back here, maybe they can't
like
hurt me.
Everybody else.
Holy
you
shit.
Come here. You play me? You don't play me? I mean, what?
What the fuck?
That's not cool, dude. You come here, you start picking and playing my bones. You really get me all worked up, and then you just put the bone thing down.
You came in here. You came into my life, and you fucked me up.
Man, you fucked her up, man.
I was so close. You came in here.
She was so close,
and
man.
You fucked me up, man.
Holy shit!
You fucked me
you
up.
You came in here, and you fucked her up. You fucked me up. You fucked me up, too, because we're all just bones.
There's gonna come a day when you want your bones played, and guess where we're gonna be? We're not gonna play your fucking bones, man.
You want your bones played? Well, guess what, brother? Ain't gonna happen.
I was gonna bone you, okay? Bone you.
Whoa. Why'd you stop? Why'd you stop playing us, man? Hey, whoa. Don't mess with that cabinet. Don't. What are you touching the cabinet
ooh,
about?
Wait. Come back. Come here. That's not.
Hey, whoa, man. Put the acid down, bro.
Is he picking
whoa, dude. What are you. fucking wasting that stuff for? What are you wasting on the ground for?
Well, that's a waste of acid. Come on.
Boy, this munchkin here is just splashing the acid.
Gonna pour it on the ground? Like,
which one do
it's
I?
It's not even your cabinet. Now
what is the
not even
think?
Your acid.
Hey, man, listen, that stuff's dangerous, but you don't even
Amo
know
her.
Why are you wasting it for?
Take this, Roiland.
Oh my god, that's hot.
Oh,
it's hot.
Fuck.
It's too hot. I don't feel a thing.
This is bad and I hate it. And I feel bad because of this. This is bad and I feel bad about it. That's pretty sick, babe. What if I just... Nope. Like, if I can, like, physics it. Is that... Are you guys fucking done? Are you gonna... That's dumb. It got immediately too dumb. I feel like there's literally anything else I should be doing with this. Oh, this is awful! Up on this? This ass is meant to go somewhere. I wonder if I just...
Whoa.
No.
Stop the bones. Why'd you stop?
Okay, this is weird and I want to stop it. I want to go home. I want this to cease. Where are the holes? Oh, down these ones?
Hey, this is a bunch of bullshit. You gotta come back and keep playing the bones, man.
I can hear it making noise down there, but... I don't think it... Oh. Wait, like, if I...
No.
Oh! Oh, okay. Did it crash?
Hear ye, hear ye. We're in the... All right.
Oh, my fucking God.
Now that you... All right. Now we can get started. We are a kind people.
Oh,
we
my
are a benevolent
God.
People here. We are just very respectable people. We are a kind people.
This is
We're
me?
We're a humble people.
Look at this title desk.
Kingdom. And you came here and you killed the king. You slayed our king. He was a king of VR. He was a king who liked skiing. He liked all kinds of stuff.
Official.
And you took it all away. And this is a courtroom where we are upset
Holy
with you.
Holy shit.
We're mad about this.
What
We're
does
mad
that say?
About you. It's a and this is a court proceeding that you're in. You just found yourself
Couldn't
right
follow
the
simple
middle
instructions
of
evaded our peaceful world, went deep
and
into virtual reality to murder our beloved ruler,
today.
Found a way back
you are a
by killing themselves.
Real monster.
I am here. I don't want to
this situation that you did. Now, we got to talk
Hello?
About this. I'm the king. I mean, I'm the judge. And I'm a benevolent judge. I'm a malevolent judge.
I tried. Let the record show I tried.
I don't care about what you think. Because I'm a judge.
Oh, my God.
All right. Okay. Is this your first...
That's my little public defender.
Defendant?
Oh, yes, Your Honor. I prefer the term littlest public defendant. And I am here to represent
He's
my client
best.
Because obviously this is a witch
Compatible
trial.
With fraud, acidic mutilation, battery sabotage, assault, destruction of public, kingslaying, and many, many more.
I don't think that's true, but state your situation here.
My client did not kill the king, Your Honor. If
no,
the
I didn't.
Crown doesn't fit, then you must Hospital. Let my client go, Your Honor.
That is a fancy little phrase. You are definitely pulling me over.
Oh,
you're winning me over up here. I'll tell
pulled
you that
over,
much. What else?
Like the police pulled over my client when he was driving his Maserati to karate class.
Yeah.
And he was brought to this courtroom.
That's what happened.
Possibly. Is that how it happened?
That's exactly how it happened.
That is exactly what happened. This little public defender is got my number.
That's because I'm the littlest public defender. The littlest ones have the most heart, in case you didn't know.
Oh, God.
If a man with a big heart and a small body defends
you. I'm just gonna walk through. This is gonna be bad, but
two times more than not.
All right. Okay. Continue. This is all very pertinent information.
My client was trying to help the king, not
this is so incredible.
The king. Don't believe everything you are told. Question authority. See what else others' opinions are about the situation.
I don't like this guy.
Like my client's opinion.
This guy's got my number.
Important.
Okay, I see your client.
This guy's sketchy as fuck.
Standing there, not really doing much of anything really at all.
Yes,
come at me, bro.
I think that really shows his innocence. See, a guilty person would know how to handle themselves in a courtroom and not just be sitting around doing nothing at all.
Now, what say you about the fact that your client came into my courtroom with a giant hunk of the king's bloody flesh on his face?
I believe that he was trying to make sure that the king's skin was still able to be preserved for the people to judge.
Okay. That's pretty
good. Incredible.
I gotta admit.
My client also likes meat. He eats lots of food. And he was
the
never going to harm someone on an empty stomach.
This is the courtroom of the magical world. I'm curious to know why your client sort of is just kind of standing there
at
and kind
any
of looking
one time,
around and
I can pick this
not
guy
really
up,
doing much of
and
anything
I know that's
there.
What I need to do.
Well,
but this
let
is
me
so
talk
good.
To him. Hold on. Why ain't you doing nothing? Why ain't you doing nothing?
What do you mean, dude? No, I'm just like...
Whoa, hey, we don't know each other that well. You to just pick my body up. I didn't sign up for this.
You were asking for it.
I. What do you mean I was asking for it? What the fuck? Come on, man. I don't want to be picked up,
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Littlest public defendant, no. Oh, no.
Your Honor... How much chicken noodle soup did you have last night, you sodium puffy fuck?
Oh.
My client
what?
Is an upstanding citizen. Objection! Yes, I did just object on myself because I can say it even better. My client is the best person that I know.
Wow, what do we have here? A
fuck
sassy
you.
Little one, aren't we?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Innocent client.
Innocent client who?
Innocent client, exactly.
Oh, yeah, tell it to the judge.
That's exactly what I'm doing. You're the fucking judge.
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck you, Your Honor, with your beady little
eyes. Oh, I don't like that sort of talk in my courtroom.
Eat shit. I would... Whoa.
Oh, boy.
What are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. Don't pick me up. Do not pick me up.
Easy.
Stranger danger. Excuse me.
Take it easy.
Oh, this guy's not great.
All right. Hello. I'm sorry. Hello?
Hello. Go ahead with your opening statements, please.
All right.
This
here we
so
go.
This is so incredible.
Starting now. I've seen a lot of things made of wicker. A lot of wicker in the world.
What?
Wicker baskets. Wicker chairs.
Uh-huh.
Wicker armchairs. Wicker stools. Wicker footstools.
Fucking, all right,
know
this
where
guy.
Wicker comes from.
Okay.
It's kind of an interesting substance. I think it's part wick and part what?
Oh boy, here we go with this again.
I'm picked up. Oh, wait a minute. I've been picked up. Oh.
That feels like it wasn't meant to happen.
I don't get it. I don't understand.
Hey, it's my guy.
Oh, it looks okay. Well, you got another tiny public defender here.
Yes, Your Honor. My client is innocent of these crimes. Let's say he did commit these crimes. How would he have done it? Could he have thrown the king across the room? Perhaps like a tiny defendant? I don't know. I don't think so.
That is an interesting observation you make. If somebody got thrown across my courtroom, whew, I'd get pissed.
Yes. Pissed as a monkey being thrown in the jungle by a human man on court.
That's a very valid point.
I can throw my voice, much like someone can throw my tiny body. Huh.
This guy's really upset with me.
Here all around.
My client would like that last statement stricken from the throwing courtroom when
Strick
you throw
it.
People.
Thing is, the statement has been struck from the record officially.
Your Honor, may I approach the bench?
Yes.
Man, I wish I could be thrown over there to approach you, but I suppose I'll just stay here then.
It looks.
Whoa!
That's what he wanted. He asked for it.
Okay.
Wait, no,
you got
no,
a,
wait.
You got another tiny public defender
oh,
in
no.
there? Oh, no. Okay.
Your Honor.
Okay.
I don't know
there
what
we go.
World you're living in, but
oh,
give
God.
Me a break.
There Everything's awful.
There's absolutely no way my client would throw anyone. My client wouldn't pick me up and throw me.
Yep.
I might allow my client to throw me around if
yep.
it was consensual. Putting
yep.
that aside, there is absolutely no way the defendant has thrown anyone.
Never.
He would never pick me up
Not
and
once.
Throw me.
I wouldn't.
He would throw
I'm a big fan
this
of this
case out if he was a judge, but he ain't a judge. And judge not yet ye... be judged, because when you judge, you can't judge a judger. Judger, 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 judger. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry, excuse me, don't pick me up. Do not pick me up.
Easy.
Stranger danger!
Take it easy.
That was for you guys.
Little public defender, stepping up. Let's hear it.
My dog. Here we are. Nope.
Oh boy, here we go with this again.
All right. There we go. Here's my man.
All right, okay. Who? Okay, is this your first little public defendant?
Oh, yes, Your Honor. I prefer the term Lutuis public defendant.
Oh, no.
And I am here to represent my client because obviously
this
is
started
a...
again.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! You don't throw tiny public defenders at my jury like that! This is a good jury. This is a fine jury.
Really?
They don't deserve the public defender to be thrown
this
at them.
This guy is a good...
That's it. I hereby, with the authority of the power of the
no.
king...
No, hold up, I object.
...of VR, of the king, pronounce you to death. You're gonna die.
What?
That's right.
This is bullshit.
Time to put your whole life to an end. Here we go. Bring in the guillotine, Michael. Put on the guillotine. We're gonna load up the guillotine, Michael. Load it up. You're dead, buddy. You're as dead as a doornail.
Oh, Christ.
You could have had a shot. You could have had a shot, but you don't. Not anymore.
Could have listened.
He's just floating around.
But you didn't.
He's just floating.
You didn't listen to nobody.
I've 100% got to get on my hands and knees into that guillotine, don't I?
You killed the king, and you're gonna die. So get in the guillotine. Put your head in the guillotine.
Yeah, I've got to do it. I've got to look up, don't I? Oh, God.
I don't want to hear it from nobody.
Oh. Oh. I still got to...
Look what you did! Look what you did to my world! The whole forest is on fire! This was my place! This was my world! Grab my bomb! Pick up my bomb and you gotta protect it! You know, don't let the fuse get lit! You gotta pick up my bomb over here! You ruined my whole place! It's on fire now! Pick up my bomb!
Jesus fucking Christ!
You gotta pick up my bomb! Hurry! You gotta don't let the fuse get lit!
Touch,
you gotta you
me
keep
over,
the fuse away from the fire!
Baby.
Keep
like,
the fuse away from the fire!
Out.
You gotta
How?
Keep it away from the fire!
You know,
don't let the fuse
out.
Get
Why
lit!
Why did I try to
fire?
Blow her?
Hurry,
I actually tried to blow it out!
It's my special bomb!
I'm a
you
bomb
can't throw the bomb! It's the kind that stays attached to your hand! You just have to keep it.
Oh yeah, I can't let go of this!
This is your fault! You took the battery out of the cooling machine! That thing that kept the whole forest at 72 degrees Fahrenheit! You shit
oh, where'd this
Fuck
shitty
you.
Sun go? Oh, he's gone. Peace out, gentlemen.
You ruined my whole world. The cooling machine broke.
that went well. Yeah. Yeah, I think that went really well. Oh, all right. Oh.
Oh, what? You did it. You figured it out. You did accounting. Oh, you did it. You did accounting.
Oh, you did it. That was accounting. Get out of that virtual reality. Welcome back to reality.
You killed yourself to escape virtual reality. Fuck, that's genius. That's fucking clever.
Yeah, you really killed yourself a couple of times. You died, and that's really sad, but it worked. That's how you got out.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Oh, well, don't worry. You don't need to kill yourself anymore. You did it.
Come that's
in.
Good news.
You're in reality now. You're back in reality.
Oh, so yeah.
Like the rat. Oh,
I mean,
like
yep.
The rat.
Well, they're also definitely talking, but I don't know. I don't know where the camera is. Shout out. Oh shit! It changed. Whoa!
Come, hey, yeah. What? Oh. Come over here. Background. Okay, right. Oh, I can't
look at this. Oh, God, this vocal technique I've been using was just pretty intense and. Believe me, I need a break now.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, well, we're just happy. Really, we're just
look at all these beautiful little VR
people.
Boys.
We thought
so
that
bad.
We
fuck
weren't
going
to be able to come back from this, but all is good.
Oh.
All is good.
Oh, so yeah, shout out to Crows and Squanchtendo. Incredible people. Absolutely.
Some people
lost their hope. Thanks for helping us out. And,
what is
yeah,
what's that?
Yes, just hang out here for the rest of your life.
What is that?
Yeah, just hang out.
Remember all those little public defenders? Who knows where they came from, but you killed every single one of them.
We've got that fan on top of the filing. That's nice. We got the whiteboard, of course. Got the whiteboard. We got
and
the
then
whiteboard
we're back.
In there.
You went into Tree Guy's world and took the battery and lit the place on fire.
I wonder, can I just...
I'm dead now.
No.
And all the other creatures on fire.
We've got the fucking, the staplers. Got a lot of staplers in here. Got a lot of them. Got a lot.
How could you do those things?
Oh, God!
And we've got, more staplers, of course. We've got a lot of staplers. A lot of staplers there.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Absolute shock. Shock. We are chock-a-block with staplers at the moment. But yeah, we got more staplers.
How am I the only one freaking out about this?
And some bricks, we got some posters on the wall.
Oh, posters on the wall. Whoever the fuck made those shitty pictures?
Been a couple of years, checking them out.
That's pretty cool.
You can have a look at the, files.
Is this some kind of game to you?
We got some files, red ones, blue ones, red ones.
Talk to me!
Sort them by colors.
What do you think? This is some kind of funny episode of random things slapped together? You made this happen. There were consequences to your actions.
Woo!
Yeah!
But no, thank you for helping us all out here. We are much indebted. We are severely indebted to you, and we're thankful. We want to put that as the headline on this. We're grateful. We're grateful.
You killed their king, for fuck's sake.
Why?
I wasn't sure. I needed to try.
Yeah,
I'm
so
sorry
go.
For everyone
we're gonna
who has
go.
Shit about
what
that.
What do you expect us to hang about all day? You want us to stick about? You want us to stick about all day? Fuck you.
I think this should be the ending. Jesus Christ.
Piece of fucking shit. You're pathetic. You're pathetic. You're just ugly, pathetic. Nasty. Fuck you.
This is making me a little sad.
Okay, so we're going now. Bye-bye.
Yeah, let's go get some food. Oh, weirdest job ever, man.